Thank you very much, John. 6:31 the time, and some breaking news from overnight. A fatal hit and run in the city of Antioch. It happened just after midnight this morning along the 1200 block of Sunset Drive. A 40-year-old man found in the street. He was pronounced dead when police arrived. At this point, investigators don't have a description of the car that hit that man, but we'll obviously keep you updated on the story and let you know if they do release some sort of description. Well, this